It's not that somebody decided to give the Indians at Red Lake this land. They've always been there. They were there long before the United States existed, long before the state of Minnesota existed. And if they weren't there and didn't sell land to the United States, none of the white people would have been able to live there either.